Well, you already know about the Pittsburgh Marathon for tomorrow, but some of the smallest racers laced up their shoes today.
On your mark.
Goodness, that's cute. Thousands of kids took part in the one-mile run this morning. The idea here is to promote fun and fitness at an early age. Every runner got a medal, a t-shirt, and a bag of goodies. And over at the David L. Lawrence Convention Center, an entire expo dedicated to health and fitness. The interactive experience coincides with the marathon and is full of new products, food, and health tips. Racers also got a chance to pick up their registration packets in advance of Sunday's race.